Okay.
Thank you.
this way.
The fire's moving fast. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind.
I just don't get it.
No real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show you can trust the moment. My daughters and I are delivered.
Get out of the way, ugly!
Jesus Christ!
Run for your life!
Those freaks have Rose.
As you wish. A gift has arrived for you, good sir. Ah, if only you had the funds. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take it alive, dead, or trooper.
Cassandra caused all this mess. Where are you going?
Shall I give you the tool?
Thank you. child.
Who has been here?
What the hell?
You.
Go ahead. Do your worst.
Wait long.
So you finally came to see me.
Ah! stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Okay, I should be able to get out.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Ah, yes, yes. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Ah, so you noticed that. Hard times, Ethan. Bits and bobs? I see. Good day, then.
The entire blood of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you!
Huh?
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Awesome!
You're the one who's cursed. Looks like I'm getting out of this place. Thank you.
gather our voice together as one in reverence.
We call on thee.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop.